Hello and welcome! In this video, we will discover how to tell if a girl is horny. Sexual tension is ambiguous most of the time, and it's easy to feel like you're misreading the signals. You might find yourself asking questions like, does she want me to make a move? Is there a possibility of a romantic connection? Or is this just a fling situation? Perhaps she's shy and wants me to take charge of the situation? All of these questions are natural. One of the biggest downsides of these questions, however, is that you have to verbally ask her if she is feeling the same way you do. This is a drawback, especially if it's the beginning of something much more than a fling. Regardless, it's important to make sure that you communicate with her in a safe environment instead of bombarding her with questions. Ask her out for coffee or ice cream or a dinner date. But make sure you're subtle about it. Worst case scenario, she says no. But a certain answer is better than being in the dark. Today we are going to talk about some of the most misread signals of all time, sexual excitement. If you're wondering whether the girl you like is sexually attracted to you or excited by the thought of having sex with you, then you're in the right place. Let's look at 15 telltale signs to tell if a girl is horny. But just before, make sure you subscribe to the channel and don't forget to download your free book to successfully seduce any girl by clicking on the link in the description below. Number 1. The way she looks at you. While this one may be an obvious sign, it can often be misread. When we talk about the way she looks at you, we're talking about the overall signals she's sending you. For example, she may bite her lips while looking at you. Another example is that she has dreamy eyes when she looks at you. However, be warned about this one, because it could mean more than just sexual tension. It could mean that she genuinely likes you and wants more than a sexual relationship. If that's the case and you don't feel the same, please remember to respect her boundaries. That being said, there should be a very clear difference in the way she looks at you and the way she looks at other people. If you have noticed something like that, then she definitely wants you. Make sure to ask her before making a move, because she might get startled if she doesn't feel the same. Number 2. Making sexual innuendos. Okay, so this one is one of the most obvious telltale signs when it comes to sexual excitement. If you have often noticed that your conversations with her are full of sexual innuendos, i.e. double meanings, then there's no doubt that she wants you. This is because women don't just drop sexual references in casual conversations unless they are trying to make it explicit that they want you sexually. For example, if she does drop sexual innuendos while talking to you at work or at the gym, you should be able to feel the sexual tension rising. If this happens, your best bet is to act on it and figure out if that's what she really wants. Number 3. The way you talk to each other. The way you talk to each other is not a sign that pertains to just the woman, but it is an important one. Here's an example. Let's say you get your coffee from the same place as her. In this case, the chances are that there's heavy sexual tension between the two of you when you're standing in line together. Here's a tip. Don't be a dork who's scared of talking to women. Maybe try to make small talk or really get into it while you're getting coffee coincidentally from the same place. Doing this is like a green signal for her to act on her desires. Plus, how she reacts to your attempt at having a conversation with her will tell you almost everything you need to know to figure out if she finds you sexually attractive. Number 4. Her body language around you. When you're talking to the woman you like, her body language will tell you a lot about whether she is interested in you or not. For example, if her arms aren't folded, that means she's not trying to shield herself away from you. Another example is if she leans forward or gets close to you when you're alone. Let's say you're sitting at a party, trying to find someone interesting to talk to. You find her instead, and you go to a quiet place to talk to her. If she sits really close to you, the chances are that she likes you. However, this also depends on the context and the circumstances. But if she does like you, we can guarantee you that there are going to be some very explicit changes in her body language when she is around you. Be on the lookout and make sure you don't miss the chance to make the first move. On the other hand, you can also let her take charge of the situation. She might just end up doing that if she is with you in a comfortable space, both mentally and physically. Number 5. The way she touches you subtly. Subtle touches are a dead giveaway. If it happens once, it could be a mistake. If it happens a second time, it could be carelessness. But if it happens the third time, it's definitely a pattern and means something more than a platonic connection. Subtle touches can include a slight brush of her hand on your shoulder or arm, ruffling your hair, etc. If you notice these, then she may be interested in having a sexual relationship with you. However, she may be looking for something more than a hookup, so make sure you ask her before taking things further. Number 6. Her hugs last longer than normal. This is one of the most eloquent giveaways. Physical communication is one of the most important parts of interacting with people in your general vicinity. For example, if you're at a party with your mutual friends and hug each other, her hug may last longer than the usual 3 seconds. It's a well-known fact that hugs make you happy. It's no different with people who may have a crush on you. Plus, hugs release oxytocin in the brain, decreasing the level of stress one feels. Oxytocin is also known as the cuddle hormone. And who doesn't like cuddles, right? So fellas, if she hugs you longer than 3 seconds, something is definitely going on. Don't wait it out. Ask her if she likes you. Sexual tension can be confusing, so the best way to go about it is to talk about it. Number 7. Sitting next to you in group settings. And here we have another deal breaker. Sitting next to you in group settings can happen on a lot of different occasions. For example, it can happen during work meetings, during parties, at the gym, etc. No matter where you are, if she always finds a reason to sit next to you in group settings, then she is sexually excited. The need for subtle physical interactions when someone has strong sexual feelings for you can be quite overwhelming. This may refrain her from being open about it, but that doesn't mean she's not feeling it. Ask her about it, and you may just find your next romantic partner or a fling. It all depends on how you two feel about each other. Number 8. Her tone changes when she talks to you. Again, this is a subtle sign that she wants you, sexually. Her voice may reach a high pitch while talking to you, or get extra low because she is awkward. As we mentioned above, it can be frightening to talk to someone about how they feel towards you, especially sexually. If you've noticed her voice pitch changing when she talks to you, there's a chance she might be interested in you. The best way to find out is to talk to her. Number 9. Her pupils dilate when she talks about you. Now this one is scientifically proven. When you like someone, your pupils dilate while talking to them or about them. Another proven thing that happens when you like someone is a change in your heartbeat. For example, your heart may start beating faster, you may have chest palpitations and dilations of the pupils, of course. If you have noticed any of the above signs, then there's no doubt she likes you. However, please remember that these signs might not be exclusive because she is sexually excited, but just an indication that she wants to be more than friends. Make sure you ask her about this in a comfortable space so she feels safe. Number 10. The way she responds to touch. For most people, this is a clear declaration of how they feel about you. This is because when you touch someone you like, even in the faintest ways, their body will react to it, especially if they have sexual feelings for you. Some of the ways your body might respond to touch are goosebumps, sweating, tensing up, etc. If you've noticed her reacting this way without reporting you to HR, then she most probably likes it. This means she is sexually excited at the thought of having sex with you. Again, remember to communicate openly to avoid misunderstandings. Number 11. If she holds eye contact with you. This is one of the most obvious clues as to whether she is sexually excited for you or not. Eye contact is a deeply intimate form of physical intimacy, and yet it's so innocent. We all make eye contact with people from time to time, but lingering eye contact may be a sign of something more. If she likes you sexually, she will not only make eye contact with you, but also hold that eye contact without a doubt. Have you noticed her doing that? If yes, then it's time to ask her out. Number 12. If you've noticed her checking you out. Watching someone attractive walk by and checking them out happens quite often. More often than not, people can easily tell if someone is checking you out. People don't check other people out unless they are physically attracted to them. So, if the woman you like is clearly checking you out, she is definitely horny and you should ask her out. Fling or no fling, you will at least get to have a good time and company. Number 13. If she can't stop smiling around you. This is one of the more cliched signs of whether someone is physically interested in you or not. However, this also may be a sign that she would like more than just a fling. Again, there's no harm in asking. Number 14, she laughs at your jokes, even if they are not funny. Yes, this is also a cliche, but it happens on more occasions than you would believe. When a woman likes you, she is more likely to laugh at your jokes because she is trying to convey that she's interested in you. She's certainly attracted to you, and not just for your jokes, but sexually as well. Number 15. She flirts with you on text. Emojis, the language of hot-to-trot millennials, is used quite often to convey whether you're sexually into them or not. If the girl you like is chaste, but forward in texts, then she might be interested in you sexually. Furthermore, she might send you photos, give updates about her life, and try to keep the conversation going if she likes. As we mentioned earlier, ask her out. Make sure that you're not too explicit or pressuring. Be a gentleman and meet her in a public place so she feels comfortable and you can take things forward later. In this case, if she's sexually excited for you, she will let you know clearly. In conclusion, now that you know how to figure out whether the girl you like is sexually excited, are you ready to make a move? We hope you are. Happy dating! Hey, if you enjoyed this video, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe to the channel. You are also free to receive the new book, 9 Keys to Seduce Any Girl, by clicking on the link in the description below.